What is your reaction regarding the transfer of TESDA under the DTI being transferred to DOLE? Is it going to be an additional burden to the department, or will it be, is it a welcome development to enhance our workers?
Very welcome development, Sito, because hindi naman sa pagbubuhat ng bangko, I requested for that. TESDA should be part of the Department of Labor and Employment because of the very close link between training, upskilling, vis-à-vis employment. Yung mga consultation namin sa iba-ibang mga business organization, laging lumulutang yung usapin na parang may disconnect, no? Dahil hindi nagpo-provide yung kailangan nila na kasanayan para sa mga manggagawa na nakikita nila, especially in the so-called emerging jobs, no? And I really, pasalamat ako kay Presidente Bongbong Marcos na ako'y na pagbigyan na ipakibalik po ninyo ang TESDA sa Department of Labor and Employment. We need to work together to make sure that, yung plano po natin makalikha ng karagdagang hanap-buhay, makatulong po dun sa mga kababayan natin, pwede ho nating makita yan in the near future.